The International Hour, American Jazz, starring Count Basie and his orchestra, Stan Getz, Lurleen Hunter, Lambert Hendricks and Babon, Gary McFarland, Carmen McRae, Jack Teagarden, Muddy Waters, Teddy Wilson, and Willis Conover, your host on the International Hour, American Jazz.
Thank you. Thank you. How do you do? I'm Willis Conover, your host for International Hour American Jazz, a program of American music played by some of its greatest stars. Our concert is taking place at Chicago's Civic Opera House. And to begin our program, Gary McFarland conducts the Stan Getz Orchestra. And here is the great tenor saxophone virtuoso, Stan Getz. Thank you. Since the 1930s, one of the most polished and inventive pianists in jazz has been Teddy Wilson. His music is as fresh today as when he came to public attention through his work with Benny Goodman. With Jim Atlas playing bass and the famous Joe Jones on drums, here is the Teddy Wilson Trio. Betty Wilson Trio, Jim Atlas, Joe Jones, Teddy Wilson. We're proud to present a voice of incomparable richness, a singer with an unusually sensitive awareness of the meaning of a song's lyrics. Let's welcome Miss Lurleene Hunter.
Somehow sadly gay, the glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan, but I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco. Little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care. My love waits there in San Francisco above the blue.
The tram. I don't like crap games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem in ermines and pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. I love the free, fresh wind in my hair, life without care. And it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. I don't know the reason for cocktails at five.
I don't like flying, I'm glad I'm alive. I crave affection, but not when I drive. That's why the lady is a tramp. Oh, girls like massages, I am a moan. Tell Lizzie Arden, leave me alone. I'm not so hot, but my shape is my own. That's why the lady is a tramp. I love the free fresh wind in my hair, life without care. I'm broke, that's okay, California, cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. The shady lady is a tramp.
Chicago is considered the most fertile treasure ground of the blues in America today. On the south side of this bustling city, one of the greatest basic blues singers makes his home and his work. Meet Muddy Waters. Since the 1920s, one of the greatest trombonists jazz has produced is Jack Teagarden. With his virile trombone playing and his lazy sounding singing, Jack Teagarden's music is not just music, it's an experience. Big T from Texas.
Along the Mississippi, we'll take a boat to the land. Steam down the river down to New Orleans. A band there to meet us. Old friends, you meet us. You'll see the place it Basin Street. Basin Street is the street where all good friends always meet in New Orleans, the land of dreams. You'll never know how nice it seems or just how much it really means. Glad to be, yes, sirree, where welcome's free. Welcome me and where I can lose my base. I'm gonna take a trombone coda.
Like Nat Cole and Sarah Vaughan, pianists turned singers. Our next singer began her career as a jazz pianist. Thus, she brings to her singing all the assurance of a trained musician. One of the great jazz singers, Miss Carmen McRae.
Long before I knew you, long before I met you, I was sure I'd find you someday, somehow. I pictured someone who'd walk and talk and smile as you do and make me feel as you do right now. All that was long before I held you. Long before I kissed you, long before I touched you and felt that glow, but now you really are here. Long before I met you, I loved you so. I was resting comfortably, face down in the gutter. Life was serene. I knew where I was at. There's no hope for her, my dearest friends would mutter. I was something dragged in by the cat. Then, just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was a running low. I tell you, I was lost. The losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed. Nowhere to go. My way, for love came just in time. I found you just in time to change my lonely life that very, very lovely day. Ah, yeah, just in time. Bridget. wee. Sha-do-ba-do-ba-do-dee-da-wa-wee-wee-da. You changed my lonely life, that lovely day.
Sometimes, in fact, usually, it takes years for an artist to get wide public acceptance. Now, Stan Getz was widely and intensely admired by a small group of musicians almost from the very beginning of his career. By the late 1940s, he'd become a major influence on countless young tenor saxophonists. If you didn't know him before, you know him now through his association with the song Desafinado and the American Bossa Nova movement. Ladies and gentlemen, the Stan Getz Quartet. Mm-hmm. The setting of lyrics to recorded instrumental jazz solos and then singing those new songs would seem to be a double impossibility. But it's a triple possibility in the hands and in the voices of Lambert, Hendrix, and Bavan.
Baby, I sure would be delighted.
Rock and roll.
I remember that as rhythm and blues. I don't doubt it because I know the minor like a parachute. It only functions when it's open. Yes, indeed.
You
I never thought that happened.
Like
indeed, man, the avenue's groovy.
Go see avenue, see what, see how good it can be.
Just looking and cooking. Hope you're not the kind of change of mind. What do you say?
We'll be
better operations. We'll be better operations. We'll be upside down. We'll take it upside down. Avenue, see. Your vibrations are
up.
Some artists are regarded as giants because they're unique. They can't be duplicated. Others are regarded as giants because they establish a style that everyone tries to follow. Our next artist qualifies as a giant, paradoxically, on both counts. Since the big band era of the 1930s, big band swing has been best defined by the gentleman from Red Bank, New Jersey, Count Basie.